Do you love off-roading, but just hate the thought of having to use your winch when you get stuck? It doesn't matter how many hours you spend coiling up that cable, it's always tangled right when you need it the most. And don't you hate fumbling around trying to free spool your winch and pull your line with the controller in your hand? And that cord just never seems to be long enough. What a hassle! You already have your winch line to deal with, and now you have a controller cable too? It's impossible to keep them from getting tangled, and your friends just make fun of you for the rest of the day. And what if you're by yourself and you don't have a buddy who can use the controller for you? Where do you run that cable? There's no good spots, and if it's raining, your best option's to run it through your window? I don't think so. And once you do finally get it set up, you always end up running it over and getting it wrapped around your steering wheel at least 6 times. What a pain. And at the end of the day, it's just covered in mud and dirt. Just kidding, I know you don't actually go off-roading. You could scratch your Jeep, or maybe get dirty. Have you ever been in a mall parking lot, trying to help that cute little blonde get her car unstuck from that pothole she accidentally drove in? Using your corded winch controller, you're not able to stand there and talk to her. So as soon as you get her car disconnected, she drives off without you being able to ask for her number. Well, that's a thing of the past. Now introducing the Warren Wireless Control System. You can use this controller up to 50 feet away from your vehicle. The amount of things you can do with this wireless system are endless. You can floss on your Jeep. You can read a book. You can read 2 books. Have you ever been on the trail and needed to cover yourself up from indecent exposure? Well, now you can. You can pose for pictures. You can help that old lady get across the sidewalk after church, ensuring her safety and making sure she doesn't trip. You can deliver your favorite beverage to you without lifting a finger. Now tell me how you would have done that in the past. Oh, and did I mention that this unit is sealed, protecting it from the elements? Have you ever been at the mall and the only spot left is that extremely tight parking spot? That used to be a problem, not anymore. Now you can use your wireless controller to winch your vehicle into that spot. Once your vehicle's parked, all you have to do is lock it and carry on your day. Oh yeah, and remember that cute blonde stuck in the mall parking lot? Well, using your wireless control system, you're now able to talk to her and get her number. Check the link in the description to find the latest prices on the Warren Wireless Winch Controller System. So today, we're going to be taking a look at this Warren Wireless Control System. Pep Boys down the road from me, they're having a 50% off sale. They're ending up closing the store. So I got this bad boy for $60. Why not test it? Let's get it open. Got pieces flying everywhere over here. So let's take a look at what actually came in this package. We got the wireless remote. We got the little dongle thing that plugs into the winch. Looks like a little carabiner and a strap. Some sort of wire for something. Screws, mounting hardware. And I guess this is to mount the controller onto your Jeep somewhere. Also comes with instructions, warranty, and this whole book on how to use it. Okay, so step number one, mount all winch components. So they give you this little lanyard thing. You're just gonna throw that around this loop. Just like so. You're gonna go ahead and mount it to your winch. Pull that rubber boot. Stick it on there, and this lanyard is supposed to connect around this rubber boot. If I can get it to go around. Just clips right onto that boot. That way, when you hit that curb in the mall parking lot by accident, and this bad boy comes off, you don't lose it. That's it. So step two is gonna be to mount the holster. I'm gonna skip that step. I don't wanna mount this in my Jeep. Step three is gonna be to program the receiver. So here you got your remote. You're gonna hold down both buttons.
Now you got that little green activate light that turns on. We're gonna go over to the receiver and we're gonna hold down this button for 5 seconds. There is now a red light on this receiver. So you're gonna go back to your remote and you're gonna hold the winch out button for at least 1 second. That little red light turns off. You should now be paired.
Operating this setup is pretty simple. You have an out button and an in button.
Out goes out, in goes in.
So what do I think about the Warn wireless control system? I really like it. I don't have many negative things to say, but I'm gonna start off with the negatives. I don't like how loose that receiver fits into the winch. It seems a little loose to me. I could see how if you're driving your Jeep and bouncing it off of a bunch of rocks, how it could potentially fall out, but I highly doubt that that would happen. And if it does, you do have that strap to like just catch it and keep it with the Jeep, so you're not gonna lose it. Now, what are the positives? It's extremely easy to pair. It takes 5 seconds to pair. And once you do get it paired, it stays connected. So I'm able to unplug that receiver from my Jeep and plug it in the next day, and it's good to go. So this is definitely gonna be my go-to. I'm definitely gonna be grabbing the wireless remote every single time I go to use my winch. The one thing I will be doing though, is when I go off-roading, I'll get everything paired up in the morning, as in I'm just gonna plug in the receiver and I'll be using my remote all day. But it's not gonna be a replacement for my wired system. If something were to happen on the trail, I always wanna have that wired system as a backup. I would never wanna be like relying on that battery controller, because if that battery goes and you're in an emergency situation where you have to get your Jeep out, that cord is gonna be the way to go, I'm telling you. And what is my absolute most favorite thing about the Warn wireless control system? It lets you do ridiculous things, like take a video up in a tree, in a swing, about 15 feet off the ground. It's a lot of fun, I'm telling you. Now let's see you do that with your corded winch controller.